So recording? I'm actually gonna go in the woods today. You know why?
You know why I'm going in the woods today? You know why I'm going in the woods today?
Looking for the Jersey Devil.
The Jersey Devil.
You see that show on Discovery Channel? Yeah, they think it's real. Well, guess what? I think it's real too. Anyway, I got a load of supplies here that I'm gonna use for my trip. I got a gun. You know why? Because I could shoot him in the face if I ever find him. Most essential tool in my journey. Breaking Big Joy. Do I need this? No! Wacky Mac. Guess what? I don't need this either. Mm-hmm. Got a knife cutter. And then a screwdriver in case I need to unscrew. A can of dog food. Yeah. Because you can eat that. Jar of pickles. Do you know why? Because I love pickles. Pickles, pickles, pickles. Pickles.
I love pickles. And I got some body axe. You know why? Because I don't want to be caught with dirty balls.
So I'm going to head into the woods now. This might be an overnighter. I didn't really tell anybody about it, but... So, entering the friggin' woods now.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Friggin' forest. This movie? Who decided to make this movie? Me! So, I'm pretty deep into the... Whoa. What did that? What did that?
Arnold Schwarzenegger!
Trip or something. I don't even know. Freaking mosquitoes everywhere. This is just not...
This is not what I expected!
Let me get a little bit of history about the Jersey Devil. See, the Jersey Devil was married to my nephew. And my nephew got eaten by the Jersey Devil, and now the Jersey Devil's in the woods. And that's the story of the Jersey Devil. So clearing off that way. Mud. Crossing a log. A log with a back on. Where I am right now, I kind of went really far. What? What's that? This is crazy, man. Yo. That Jersey Devil, he's pretty sick. He's pretty crafty. He's
pretty ding a ding dong.
This is a freaking weird plant. This is a lake up here, a river, not a lake. This is the brook. The brook that he supposedly, there it is. I think that's it. Supposedly one of his sleeping spots. Who the frig would sleep in water under a friggin' tree? So, focus, you dumb camera. Focus! I got my backpack right here. As you can see, I'm still alive. So I'm walking in the opposite direction, away from where I was staying. I'm serious, I'm walking in the opposite direction. This looks familiar. Oddly familiar. Oh my God. This is the same exact spot. Same exact spot where I'm staying. And I walked in the opposite direction. Can you believe? Can you believe me? Can you believe me? Because I walked in the opposite direction. Now I seem to be back exactly where I was before. It's almost as if there's magic.
Good thing I brought a can of dog food because I'm getting real hungry.
Look at the pollen. Look at that. Just look at it. It's making my nose itch!
This water's not healthy anymore.
I'm gonna get back to you later because I really don't know where I am right now, and this is insane, and I can't... I really don't know where I am.
I love pickles!
Kind of went to sleep a little bit. Just woke up. Scary out here a little bit, you know? Jersey Devil likes these pasta. With the pasta. Oh, get the pasta, get the pasta. I don't know how much longer I can take this. Oh, the dark. I'm scared of the dark. What's that? There's something out here. There's something out here. Alright. Where? I don't know where I'm going. Just run straight. Just freaking straight with you. Where's the path at? Where's the freaking path? Let's go, Bijo. This is gonna make some of you sick. Way. This isn't the path. Is it? No. Oh my God. We're almost there. Oh. The door. Oh, sure we got. Oh, shoot. What? Thanks guys for watching my video. I'm really tired, so I hope you enjoyed this video because it really took the life out of me. Don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Show me love. Goodbye.